Oh, my record will be there. Be its pages dark or fair. When I stand before that judgment bar. Oh, and when the book shall open wide in that morning, by and by. It will be there. Oh, my record will be there. Be its pages dark or fair. When I stand before that judgment bar. Oh, and when the book shall open wide in that morning, by and by. It will be there.
Ago, I don't know if I'd heard that song in more than 35 or 40 years. They were singing that song up in Humboldt, Tennessee when my dad pastored there. And I found myself lately on the lake just humming it. And on this past Sunday night, well, no, Sunday night before last, we recorded a number of old songs. Actually, we recorded 43 of them, to be exact. And that happened to have been one of them. Because another one was, I'm leaving all, follow Jesus. I'm turning from this world away. Stepping out upon this promise. And all I have is His today. I want to be like Jesus. Oh, how I long to be like Him.
Never been told back.
songs of our heritage bequeathed to us by Bishop Mason and those mothers and fathers. Yeah. Oh, sit down now, sit down. Sit down. I'm not condemning the modern day praise and worship music. That's good. But these are the songs of our heritage. And if we really want to see the greatness of who we are, we're going to have to recapture our heritage.